I'm here in the Octagon Room at the Royal Observatory Greenwich. And this is a very special room because it's where the astronomer royals of old once looked through their early telescopes at amazing things like the shadows of the mountains on the moon and rare events like comets and asteroids. In this video, we're going to try and look into the ideas of light and dark and light and shadow and try and recreate what they saw through their telescopes by creating our very own solar system. A solar system in a box. So first of all, we need something for the planets for our solar system in a box, and also we need a light source, something for the sun. So for our planets, we can just roll up some plasticine into a ball like this, and we can also make some features. If this is Mars, we can use a pen lid to make some craters on Mars. It's really good to use a pen lid because when you push it in, you don't just get a crater, you also get a mountain in the center, which is really good for casting shadows. So we can use the pen lid a few times to make some craters on Mars, and then use the pen lid itself as a stand for the planet. And then we can use some more plasticine as a base and place Mars in with the other planets for our solar system in a box. And here you see that the planets are not to scale in their size or distance, but we do have four rocky planets and four gas giants. And our light source, the sun at the center, is just a torch, and on top, a transparent ball, which shines out and the light reflects off or bounces off the planet so we can see them. So we've got daytime on this side of the planet, and we've got nighttime on the other side, light and dark. And on the rocky planets Mercury and Mars, we can get a chance to see the shadows on those two planets. And to complete our solar system in a box, we like to put the box on top. And one good way of making the box as dark as possible is to put some black card in there, or to paint it black inside. And finally, you'd want to have a little flap on the side cut out so pupils can have a look in. And we can place our box on top of our solar system. Pupils can look inside and explore light and dark, light and shadow in their very own solar system in a box.